I'll stop a while and ask a stranger, is this the place that was once called Memory Lane? Stuck here again, back on memory lane.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Backnang Square in the centre of Chelmsford, which is particularly relevant. This isn't the first park bench to be opened, but it is one of the first to be made in the middle of Chelmsford to relate simply to Chelmsford's affairs. And I think from that, it includes all sorts of kips from Chelmsford relating to Chelmsford in the past, in the World Wars, and some of the industries. Certainly I remember Marconi's. I remember when all the workmen at Marconi's came to work and went home on a bicycle, clomped up the whole of the high street. Some of you too may remember that. And Hoffman's, the ball bearing factory. But all that's changed, but it is part of our legacy. And this bench here is going to remind those people who use it of what Chelmsford was like in the past, not only in the distant past, but also in the more recent past.
I'm really pleased to have been asked to do this because I grew up in Chelmsford. I was born in 1950, and so my memories of Chelmsford are very much, well, when I became a mod in the 60s, my memories are scooters and motorbikes, the Orpheus in London Road, the Long Bar in Baddow Road. And there was a wonderful event in the early 60s when the mayor decreed that we would have dancing in the street. So maybe, you know, this could be the start of something big. Hey, let's hope. I think this is a wonderful idea. Everyone I've spoken to about this has said, a listening bench, what a fantastic thing. Oh gosh, who thought of that? Well, of course, the Essex Record Office. But I think it's such a fabulous thing. We all love a bench, don't we? All like to sit down. In case you wonder who I am, I'm Elizabeth Woodcraft, and I've written a couple of books about Chelmsford in the 60s. They're on sale in foils, not that I want to blow them. Fantastic. Anyway, it's really lovely to be here. It's really lovely to see you all and on this lovely day. So, with great pleasure, I announce this listening bench. I'm now going to press the button. Oh, let's see what we get.
Stuck here up, back on memory lane. I'm stuck here back, up on memory lane. I'm stuck here back, back up on memory lane.